Good evening and welcome to Freedman Auditorium for our 5th, 6th, junior high, and high school band concert. Before we begin, let's bow our heads in prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for today. We thank you for the gifts that you've given these children. We ask you to continue to encourage that passion in them and the joy that it brings to others. We also thank you for all of the members of the Bishop Harrigan family. We ask you to watch over us and to continue your blessings upon us. Let us pray as the Lord taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
Amen. Good luck to our musicians.
Awesome. And then we'll train off with the sixth grade. Thank you.
junior high and high school in one piece. It's a lot of fun. I think the junior high learned something. I think the high school learned something after a while, too. But this one is called the 3-Minute Nutcracker that they're going to do combined. You can time it if you want. I don't know. You might hit it. You might not. We'll see. But it's around 3 minutes.
Thank you. nice to have a variety for Christmas music. I love it, but sometimes it's nice to have a variety too. How is a beautiful march to play for you called Glory. They are on their last piece now. Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for all your support of the music department. I hope you're as proud of them as I am. They all put on a very good performance all the way from the beginning, all the way. These guys have been playing up to 8 years. They're doing a very good job all the way through. When this song is done, these guys are going to take a real quick group picture in their formals. And then otherwise, if we're up to the Garrigan's 11th commandment, don't please stack the chairs 12 high when we're done.